Other news today, here's what we know so far. Police say that around 9:30 p.m. on Friday, Officer McCollum noticed two cars racing on Highway 358, that's SPID, while he was on the feeder road. He drove onto the highway to stop one of the speeding cars. That's when two marked police cars came for backup. As CCPD officers were out of their units during the traffic stop, Portillo hit the two marked cars and two officers, killing Officer McCollum and severely injuring Officer Love. Now, Officer McCollum